don't remember where I met her, but it was probably in the hospital, never again. I used to, after the babies, we always tried to celebrate the baby. We would hang out at Loving in Heaven, it's called Ring and Love. And I think I remember us taking a sheet or something from Nana's stomach down, into something. She taught me how to cook a lot of nice vegetarian tofu, sleepovers. I think a lot of summers we said we're not going to have another child, but we did. Unfortunately, I passed her. But, I don't know, we both went to college, and the children became that more, and I guess the father a little bit lost her. But Tima had the heart of angel. I can probably remember her giving me some food out of it. But I really remember her showing me how to cook certain things and cutting it, you know, and her little child. What I missed about her the most is the eye contact. It was kind of hard to get eye contact with her. We always built up ourselves, because we had some heartbreaks and times. That was significant. I just remember a lot of good times and people. And we did a lot of fun, a lot of great friends.